You've got books about love and you've got books for cooks. Books about cars and you got books about books. You can read books in the garden or read books in the woods. You can read while you're driving cause you've got
couldn't sleep. She saw
a brilliant moonbeam was slanting through a gap in the curtains. It was shining right onto his teeth. The other children in the dormitory had been asleep for hours. Sophie closed her eyes and lay quite still. She tried to push it. It was the idea. The moonbeam was like the sea. It was like the sea. The hours were
Oh,